It's just unreal that they literally raided Trump's house because Trump has nothing to hide. He's a straightforward guy, and he's the greatest president in all of America. And let's go, Brandon!
What's up, guys? We're here at Jones Beach, and we're asking people how they feel about Trump being raided by the FBI. Let's go find out. What's up, man?
It won't happen to Hunter Biden. It's all right. He'll still win in 2024.
I think it's f***ing bullshit. He's not even the president anymore. Why do you give a f*** about him? They're all up his ass. He's not even in charge anymore. The country's going to s***. Period.
Done. Do you think this might help him in 2024?
Yeah, I think it will.
What do you guys think?
I don't like the move. I don't like the move.
Kind of f***ing stupid because let's say you're on Trump's side, right? Why wouldn't Hillary also be raided? Why wouldn't they both get f***ing raided? It makes no f***ing sense. So they want you scared of the Republican Party. That's why they raided Trump, because like, oh my God, he got raided, so we don't want to vote for the Republicans.
I think it'll help Trump. Yeah. Now hear me out. The publicity it's going to get, it's going to attract everything towards him. So Daddy Trump is going to win in 2024. The Dems want every reason for this guy not to run, right? Hillary, moron. When Trump f***ing gets in there, she's indicted. She...
Yeah, baby.
She's f***ing indicted.
Let's f***ing go. Trump all the f***ing way.
I mean, like, if he gets raided, like, there's gotta be a reason, you know what I'm saying? You definitely had to do some s*** to get raided by the FBI. Like, me, like, I wouldn't be getting raided by the FBI for nothing, you know what I'm saying?
He got raided. I don't care. He's still a f***ing goat.
I think it's f***ed up. They just want to cause problems for no reason. Just to make Trump look like a head so that he doesn't get reelected again.
Literally f*** him. He sucks. That f***ing child rapist. He just sucks.
You think he deserves it?
100%. If R. Kelly's getting it, everybody's getting it, Trump, you're next, bitch. Sorry. You're out.
Do you think this will affect his chances in 2024?
He doesn't have a chance in 2024, babe. It's a whole new people. It's over.
Did you put money on that?
I don't have any money, but if I did, I would.
Donald Trump got raided by the FBI in Mar-A-Lago. Do you guys have any thoughts on that?
It's stupid.
Do you guys think this will help him in 2024? Like, does it energize you? You know what I mean?
It's not a good
guy,
but it's stupid.
Do you think they're gonna find anything?
No, there's nothing to find.
So then he might come out like looking like a martyr, you know, like clean and all that stuff. And
he might be looking clean, but the liberals are still gonna do anything to find anything and just take it and run with it.
It's pretty chill, I guess. They do what they gotta do. FBI's mad cool.
You don't think there's like a political motive behind this?
You could like put together conspiracies and shit like that, but like 2-3 years from now, like no one's gonna remember it. It's just another fucking noise in the media.
Do you think this might help him in 2024? Like a lot of people are energized about this, you know what I mean?
I think the people that voted for Trump already are gonna re-vote for him again. It can't be Biden. I mean, the guy doesn't know his own name. I mean, what is his approval ratings now? Like 30%?
Very low.
You know? Very low.
Do you think the raid might like hurt Trump in 2024 if he runs?
Yes, because any downfall on Trump's ratings would be bad when he runs again for 24. So regardless of if you like him or not, it would be bad.
The FBI raiding Trump in Mar-a-Lago. Do you have any thoughts on that?
Totally uncalled for.
You think there's like political motivation behind it?
Definitely.
No, we're all gonna be raided now.
Do you think the raid will help him though in 2024? Like a lot of people are mad, they're energized, you know. Do you think it'll help him?
Honestly, no. To be honest with you. I mean, it's not about whether he got raided or not. I just think that I think he's kind of done. It's over, you know? I think the fire kind of died out.
Anyone who's against the narrative, they'll come after you.
You think they're like coming after other people next? Like, you think Trump was like standing in the way?
I don't think he was standing in the way. I think he was standing for something that most people don't like. Or not most people. I would say the top 5% who are in power.
It's messed up. As long as, you know, if there's no reason, then they shouldn't be doing it. They love attacking him, so that's it. Yeah. That's the story. That's the story, right?
You think it's like politically motivated?
Definitely, 100%.